Have you ever heard of leather made from fish skin? Newton Owino, a Kenyan tanner in Kisumu, specializes in just that. Women sharpen their knives before setting about stinking piles of fish skins, flesh and bones that cover the floor at an unusual Atsano tannery in western Kenya. It was set up by 39-year-old industrial chemist Newton Owino. What he calls awesome products today are a separation of fish skins from the rest of the West, then turns them to make a kind of leather used to manufacture handbags, wallets, shoes, hats, and jackets. Kisumu, unlike Victoria, is a piscatorial place, a city where grilled tilapia and Nile perch are an ubiquitous delicacy, and from where cleaned fillets are exported around the region and the world. From this arena, Owino saw an opportunity in the leftovers.
In Kisumu, we have several filleting industries, fish filleting industries. They produce close to 150,000 metric tons of fish waste. 80% of this is actually fish skin. Initially, this fish skin used to be thrown.
It is from this that Owino decided to create his fish tanning business back in 2012 after witnessing huge quantities of fish being wasted in the fishing industry. On a daily, fleets of bicycle transporters bring sacks of skins from fishermen, restaurants, and factories to his little facility. Just 6 years on, Newton now employs 12 people full-time and is passing on the tanning trade to young people. Agnes Acheng has been working with him for nearly 4 years, but before that, she had trouble making ends meet.
Koro ne wafuenye utiji ni chonto ne wakwanyali yude kamano tukuru unyakancha wafuenye wanigiber mangenye.
From the leftovers, workers strip the last pieces of rancid flesh from fly-covered skins and hang them to dry on a wooden beam, like clothes on a washing line. The dried skins are stuffed inside the rust hand-cranked drum and drenched in an acidic carbon solution based on local fruits such as papaya or avocado that turns them into fish leather. What comes out is softer, darker, and less smelly. The skins are then descaled, stretched, and dried again, becoming workable leather. Fela Athieno is a fish leather shoe designer, making sandals, boots, and other footwear. She sketches the product by hands with only a pen, a pair of scissors, some glue, and dye. The shoes are sold at 1,500 Kenyan shillings, which is equivalent to more than 50,000 Ugandan shillings, and jackets are sold at 2,000 Kenyan shillings.
Why can't we be proud of our fish and use it more economically and be proud of it? So when I put on the shoes made from fish leather, I put on the cap as well as the jacket, I feel happy, I feel very proud.
Through investment, Newton hopes to one day be able to produce fish leather at a bigger scale and train and employ more tanners.